Leader said what's important is for Singaporeans to take things in their stride, adapt and continue with their lives.
I understand the clamour for people saying that we should stop work and so on. We do that, I think, when particular incidents happen, when we need to freeze. But I think we need to also look at this in context. This particular situation is serious, but it is not SARS. It's not even dengue, where fatalities can happen. This is something that, I mean, obviously, for those with vulnerabilities and is being aggravated by the haze conditions, if you're a crane operator and you're hoisting up heavy loads and visibility is bad, I would say that actually you would stop until visibility improves and when you assess that it's safe to go on and do it. And so, you know, that actually applies whether there's a haze or no haze.